Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, the last war in the history of mankind. Russian general's chilling threat to UK, a former Russian general has warned the fallout from the Salisbury attack could lead to the last war in the history of mankind in a terrifying threat to Britain. The fallout from the Salisbury attack could become worse than the Cold War, retired Russia General Evgeny Buzhinsky has claimed. More than 100 Russian diplomats have been expelled from Western countries from across the globe in response to the UK accusing Russia for being responsible for a military-grade nerve agent attack on Sergei Skripal and his daughter. Speaking on the Today program, Mr. Buzhinsky warned how the reaction from Russia over the expelled diplomats could lead to the last war in the history of mankind, ramping up World War III fears. He said, "It is a cold war. It's worse than the Cold War because if the situation will develop in the way it is now, I am afraid it will end up in a very, very bad outcome." When pressed by host Nick Robinson over what he meant by worse than a Cold War, the ex-Russian lieutenant general warned the crisis could develop into a real war. He said, "Worse than a Cold War is a real war. It will be the last war in the history of the mankind. Not the Salisbury poisoning but all the actions. You see the pressure from the United States, that you say the pressure is going to continue, what are you going to achieve? You are going to achieve the regime change, it's useless. You don't know Russians. The more external pressure, the more the society is solidified around the president." When asked how the dispute would lead to a real war, Mr. Buzhinsky accused the UK of not wanting to discuss the Salisbury attack. "Let's start discussing," he said. "You don't want to discuss. You say Russia should change its behavior, it's not the kind of talk or compromise we need. Okay, you expelled diplomats. We expelled diplomats. You further expel, what is the next step? The breach of diplomatic relations. After that, I said it may lead to nowhere. Actually, you are cornering Russia. To corner, Russia is a very dangerous thing." Mr. Buzhinsky claimed it was nonsense Russia was behind the attack as President Vladimir Putin had no benefit out of the attack, which took place before the Russian presidential election. The comments come after Mr. Putin's foreign minister accused Theresa May of resorting to open lies. He said, "I believe that our Western partners, I mean primarily the United Kingdom, the United States and some countries that blindly follow them, have cast away all decency. They are resorting to open lies, blatant misinformation." The UK expelled 23 Russian diplomats after Theresa May accused Russia of behind the horrific attack in Salisbury. Countries around the world joined Britain in expelling diplomats in a sign of unity against the actions of Russia. Moscow responded by deciding to expel 23 UK diplomats. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.